gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
Thank you, boy.
I'm here, Father. Come on.
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
They left on my authority alone, nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no. You should have avoided that.
You that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her...